Just enough of a breeze today.
Doug? Debbie? It's good. It's your attorney. Listen, I don't know where this John C. guy went to law school, but he's got us. He got you coming and going. And this way, if you don't sell the orchard to John Seed, you're gonna be out in your ass. This way... Well, this way you're gonna keep your dignity, you know? I know it's a bitter pill to swallow, and it's gonna feel like a loss. A theft, even. But at this point, with this guy, maybe you should just play it safe.
Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another.
And I'm gonna get my bill in the mail.
You're always needed by someone for something.
Thank you.
long before we pick this place back up. But we'll get it.
Boasting about your preps is asking.
Okay, let's go. Take the wheel.
Right now, John's taking anything he wants. I can't believe what just happened. Okay, let's go.
Sounds just like the bow.
lucky stars.
Jesus, you ran him right over! Do it again!
Getting a better angle.
Eyes there.
I don't know what they were doing with all that metal before,